Stretch your hands everywhere you are. And the first prayer you are going to pray, you are going to say after me, say, Father. Say it louder. Say, Father. We make demands on healing for the judiciary, for the legal profession in Nigeria. Father, bring us healing. Give us healing for the legal profession in Nigeria, for the bar, for the bench in Nigeria. Bring us healing, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray for the bar, for the bench. Bring us healing. 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 Father, bring us healing. 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 In the name of Jesus. Stretch your hands, lift it and say, Father, let the fear of the Lord invade the judicial system, the legal profession in Nigeria. Let the fear of the Lord and divine order invade this profession in Nigeria. Oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. Father, let it be. Father, let it be. Let the fear of the Lord invade this profession in Nigeria. In Nigeria. In Nigeria. In Nigeria. Mashatalabara. Father, let it be. Father, let it be. The fear of the Lord. The fear of the Lord. Shanama. In Jesus' name. Finally, Father, help us to get it right as a nation. Let us get it right. Let the dignity of the judiciary be restored, as it is in America, as it is in the UK, in developed countries. Help us to get it right. Lift your hands and say, Father, help us to get it right in Nigeria, in the judiciary. Let the dignity of the legal profession, of the judiciary in Nigeria be restored. Oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. Let the city. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Help us to get it right. 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 Jesus' precious name. Stretch your hands here, people and men of the legal and women of the legal professions. Can you lift up your right hand? Father! Now, if it's not too much, let's go on our knees. Possible. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus. People, let's go on our knees, everybody. We're doing this on behalf of our country. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus. We surrender the judicial system. The justice system in Nigeria, the legal profession in Nigeria, take it over. Let your fear pervade the system. Let the dignity of the practice be restored. In the name of Jesus, Father, we ask at this moment that you will take absolute charge and take absolute control of this system in our nation, that the devil will not have his way in in our nation, in the name of Jesus. Father, let judgments that are just, judgments that are real, judgments that are honest, judgments that are not manipulated from anywhere begin to emanate from the courts at all levels. In the name of Jesus, let lawyers that fear you and are honest, let them begin to operate. Father, we make demands that you will intervene for a healthy respect and relationship between the arms of the government. That every arm will do their work as an independent arm with full respect for the other arm. Father, do it, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Blessed be your name. Honor to your name. In Jesus' precious name. We have prayed and God has answered, and it is a new day. Can we stand with a shout of praise?